Thanks. Zach, 25 years old, and they're going to throw to first base to keep Engel close over there. Zach, native Floridian, Pembroke Pines, to American Heritage High School in Plantation. Reds drafted him, but he didn't sign. Went to University of Miami, played for the Miami Hurricanes. 10th overall pick in 2016. There's a bomb to right field. Going back is McGovern, and that one is history. A two-run home run by Collins, and just like that, the Sox are back in the game. The Mariners' lead is sliced to 5-3.
No doubt about it. That ball was ripped to deep right field and gone for a two-run blast for Zack Collins with his first Major League home run in Texas a year ago in the middle of the season. Blast to right center. This one's to straightaway right field, and the Sox are just two runs down now at 5-3 here. There it is on the replay. That ball was just drilled out of here on a